Did you know that the legendary photographer and youngest Pulitzer Prize award winner Nick Ut started his photography career at the age of 16? During the Vietnam War, Ut covered some of the most important events of the conflict, including the Battle of Hue in 1968 and the fall of Saigon in 1975. It was during a napalm attack in Tran Binh, Vietnam in 1972 that he captured the iconic photograph of Kim Phuc, the naked girl running down the road.